My name is Gunjan Sheth. I'm working as Senior QA Strategist at Cygnet Infotech.
My name is Nehali Shah. I'm working as a QA Lead at Cygnet Infotech.
We are a global technology solution provider. As a part of our quality assurance team, we provide services in automation testing, performance testing, DevOps, and much more. Well, to answer that, we need to understand a few basic aspects of software testing. Testing is very critical because it is very important for us to validate and verify what we have developed. Now, there can be n number of reasons why my product fails, like there may be some bad decisions or bad assumptions or some blind spots. These things can be eliminated if I use software testing. Now, once my application is even stable and I want to enhance or optimize my application, I still have to keep an eye on my already developed products or modules. This is where automation takes a driver's seat. I agree that manual testing is a pillar of any test strategy, but with the growing demand, with the market trends, and the constant need for continuous development and integration, it is very obvious, it is very natural for manual testers to miss some kind of test cases.
So, to maximize our test coverage, we need to shift our focus from manual to automation. Also, efficiency and precision are other reasons we need automation. So, if we set our project time frame and budget in such a way that we can invest into automation test strategies, we will have a more reliable product compared to the product where automation is not implemented.
To make your automation strategy efficient, you have to consider various factors. To start with, you have to conduct automation feasibility check, which would allow you to check if your application has any scope of automation or not. You can also check what kind of platforms are dealt in your application. Is it involving any web, any desktop application or mainframe applications? You can also check if it is involving any kind of Java or Oracle forms, because eventually this will help you choose the correct automation tool. The next important factor would be designing an automation test plan. You can include your time, your cost, your effort estimates. You can also involve what kind of test coverage is covered during this estimation. The next important factor would be deciding when to introduce automation. Now, this depends on what kind of methodology are you following in your project. Is it agile or waterfall or interactive? With the market trend, agile is used everywhere in the market. So if you are following agile, I think you should introduce automation as early as possible. You should not be bothered about the changes in any kind of features or functionalities, because eventually, if there are any changes, you will get your time to adhere to those changes in your upcoming sprints. But on the other hand, your project is following any kind of interactive model or incremental approach, then I think you should wait for some time till your project module has some stable features in it, because that would be the best time to introduce automation. Also, you can include what type of tests you want to automate. It's a common myth that we generally automate only regression test suite, but it entirely depends on the situation at your hand. You can always automate API testing or database testing or compatibility testing, even UI testing.
At Cygnet, we believe implementing test automation strategy that enables our client to generate better ROI. We start with automation tool feasibility check, end-to-end automation flows, provide well-defined deliverables, and the state-of-art reports. We do not limit ourselves to just functional tests, but also we try to implement our tests in such a way that it includes UI checks, database checks, API testing, and a batch processing among them.
We also have our very own test automation tool, TestingWiz. It is a cordless automation tool with nearly more than 300 ready-to-use commands. It is very easy to adapt and helps you implement your test automation very quickly.